For executives who are used to taking on 7,000-page PowerPoint decks trying to find an answer, now, one dashboard from Tableau, they're there. For me personally, Tableau has given me the power to quickly answer questions that I may have about the data and look for insights that the client hasn't even thought about yet. Our biggest challenge is taking performance data from one system of record and tying it back against cost data. Once we get all that done, then we've got to bring it to life, right? It helps us optimize the media on a daily basis and then weekly be able to review that in a rolled up manner very efficiently with the client, especially when you're talking about media and marketing. You have creative that's involved. You have different placements. You have different targeting things that you're doing. And how do you make a compelling story that incorporates, here's what people were seeing, here's how they reacted to it. Not only we saw this many clicks, we saw this much engagement, but in terms of driving performance, it drove this amount of sales, it drove this amount of leads. This creative's working best in this placement. How do we go continue to optimize those opportunities? Our industry in interactive marketing is real time. What happened last hour? What's happening week over week? So when you're looking at that kind of granularity, you're looking at needing to be able to respond quickly. The ability to be able to say to someone, here's what's happening with your business. Here's the key touch points in it in terms of some sort of trend that's happening. The ability to have dashboards that help you manage each one of those channels efficiently is amazing. And we wouldn't be able to offer some of the programs and help our clients drive their business if we didn't have that kind of power. To be able to take all this big data, terabytes of data, and truly make it actionable in a single dashboard. I mean, that kind of power, you just don't see anywhere.